Hello, back again. Just wanted to show you one other little detail. Right now we're at 450 degrees and I'm making the tortillas while keeping my food warm. And looks like the temperature right now is 100 degrees. So I'm keeping my food warm over here at 100 degrees while cooking at 450 degrees and still having a pipe that's not even 110 degrees probably. So safe, efficient, works good.